Can you imagine life without water? It's hard, isn't it? If tap water is not supplied for one day due to some reason, we get panic attacks. That's how important the water is for us. Do we know what actually water is and what are its different properties? If not, let's get started.
Very basic properties of water are being colorless, shapeless and odorless. When water is in bottle, it takes shape of bottle. When it transfers in glass, it will take shape of glass. Also, water will show any color we add to it.
With some basic properties of water we saw earlier, there are few important properties to learn. Let's try to learn about the properties. Polarity, cohesion, adhesion, surface tension and solvent action.
Just like the north and south poles of magnet attract each other, hydrogen and oxygen attract each other. This happens due to positive charge on hydrogen and negative charge on the oxygen. This is known as polarity. This is very important property, as due to this all atoms stick together and water molecule is formed.
In simple word, cohesion is an attraction between some molecules forming a steady shape. As you can see, a steady water stream coming out of the tap. This is the property of water molecules to remain bounded and form steady stream known as cohesion.
Unlike sponges, where same kind of molecules are attracted to each other, adhesion is a property by which different of unlike molecules are attracted towards each other. The best example of the adhesion is water drop on leaves.
Due to cohesion in water molecules, force exerted by molecules of other substance are exerted. This is when the surface tension is created. Insects walking on water, paper boat on water are some of the examples of surface tension.
We love having limbu sharbat or lemon juice in summer. Making a lemon juice is only possible because of one unique property of water. Water is a universal solvent. This means water can dissolve most of the substance, as salt get dissolved in water. Water is essential and most important part of our daily lives. Hence, we should try to understand properties of water.